the voice is basically my voice.
Lynn and Ed asked me to kind of just do my own regular voice.
And it's just basically my own voice.
And it's just basically my own voice.
Which is very close to my normal voice.
That's his voice. It's basically my own.
Master Frown is just me.
Well, Master Frown is actually one of the voices that is only my own voice.
And he was basically just my voice.
And that was my own voice. But it was also the same voice as Master Frown.
All right, I get it!